I think the middle class would be better served by Hillary. I think that my work with her over the years has been something that I've looked upon with awe. When she was the first lady, she started the trend toward doing something about healthcare. She understood the issue well. She was the front on healthcare during that administration. When she came to the Senate, but which, by the way, I admired her courage very much in running for the Senate out of New York. People said, how could she do that? She was elected twice in New York and was a good senator. I recognized her skills immediately and made her in charge of the steering committee, which is the educational arm of the Senate. She's a person who is a very quick learner. All you need to do is look at what happened after 9/11. Gee, did she do a good job. She fought for New York like I've never seen anyone fight for anything. And as a result of that, she focused attention on how senators should fight for their states in not only a unnatural disaster like that was, but natural disasters. I also think that she's the woman to be the first president of the United States that's a female.